is Yo-Yo Yang. Today I'll tell you my story. Hurry. Kevin's dad was always in a hurry, and he did not like waiting for people. One day, Kevin, hurry. I don't wait for you if you are late.
Hey, Dad, I need to drink a little water first.
And Kevin's dad liked to say, hurry. On the way to school.
Dad, please don't say hurry again. I hate it.
Alright. Dad just smiled. The next morning.
Kathy, hurry. Oh, you'll be late for school.
Stop it, Mom. You can say be quick, but please don't say hurry again. I hate this word and it sounds silly. Kathy's mother's voice was as loud as a thunder, and Kathy was angry. As the city grew,
Mom, why are you always the same as Dad?
I don't know, my little Kathy. Mom smiled. Day after day, Kathy's parents still said this word, hurry.
My little Kathy, hurry, or you'll miss the bus. Kathy, hurry, Kathy, hurry.
Kathy told her parents not to say that again, and she went to school every week. When Kathy went to school, she told her classmates that her parents always said the word hurry, and she hated it.
My dear classmates, please, hurry, come here. I want to tell you something.
What is it?
My parents always says hurry to me. I hate this word and it sounds silly. Do you think so?
Haha, Kathy, you already said the word. After that day, Kathy accepted this word and never told her parents not to say that again. One day,
Kathy, hurry, you have to go to swim now.
Okay, Dad. Why Kathy is not angry when I said hurry just now?
Good
afternoon, my name is Keng. I'm from Hong Kong Primary School. My story is Anna's new friend. One day, Anna saw a girl dancing in the garden. She wanted to make friends with the girl, so she said hello to the girl. There are so many. The news that begins on the first day. There are so many classmates. She is Amy.
Hello, my name is Amy. Do you want to make fun with me?
Amy, please sit here, said Mr. Lee.
All right, said Amy.
Hi, Anna. Do you want to go to my home?
Okay, let's go. This is my family. Your family is very beautiful.
This is my room. Oh, there